Good afternoon. That's what I like. I'm Luke Powery, Dean of Duke University Chapel, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to Duke Chapel and to this special centennial concert, our First Lady of Jazz, celebrating Mary Lou Williams. Indeed, there is much to celebrate today. Not only do we celebrate the 100th birthday of Duke University, but we also mark the 40th anniversary of the Mary Lou Williams Center for Black Culture, which opened its doors in the fall of 1983. And just a few weeks ago, the center reopened after more than a year of renovation. This afternoon, we savor the musical talents of Mary Lou Williams and many other significant Black composers and arrangers, from vocal jazz and gospel to spirituals, classical music, hymns, and bebop. The concert we enjoy today highlights the influence of Black artists across the vast musical landscape and illuminates the indelible mark of Black sacred sounds on the music of the Christian faith. You can learn more about the featured composers and performers in your concert program, including one name unknowingly left off, Shayna Ryan, our flautist from the NCCU faculty. Finally, today we celebrate community. Music creates community and binds us together. But an event like this is only possible because of a community of guest artists, recording technicians, administrative staff, support staff, and volunteers who invested abundant time and energy to create today's event. And we're so grateful to all of them, as well as those who have supported and continue to offer financial support to Duke Chapel, Duke Arts, the Mary Lou Williams Center, and Duke University as a whole. Can we thank everyone who's made this event possible? There is no intermission in today's program, so if you need to exit for any reason, we ask you to do so via the side aisles. Restrooms, should you need them, are available in Duke Divinity School and in the lower lobby of Page Auditorium. And now for the message you all have been waiting for. Out of respect for today's performing artists and those around you, we ask that you turn off and silence all phones and electronic devices. Please be aware that this concert is being recorded. Your applause is welcome after each piece, though we ask that you refrain from extraneous noise. And you should know you will get a chance to sing and make a joyful noise or other noises near the end of this concert, and you'll know when it's time. Thank you again for joining us this afternoon, and I leave you with these words from Mary Lou Williams herself. Your attentive participation through listening with your ears and your heart will allow you to enjoy fully this exchange of ideas, to sense these various moods, and to reap the full therapeutic rewards that good music always brings to a tired, disturbed soul and all who dig the sounds. Thank you again for being here.
this I know. For the Bible tells me so. Little ones to him belong. For the Bible. It begins to tell round midnight, round midnight. I do pretty well till after sundown. Supper time, my feelings are sad, but it really gets bad round midnight.
Memories always start around midnight, around midnight. Haven't got the heart to stand those memories. When our love is safe and sound, and no midnight comes around.
When some quarrel we had needs mending, does it mean Shabai obey on me, Shababu, Tababu, Tababu, and we, some people, 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 So,
Selfish rich man who clothed himself in purple and fine linen. There also was a beggar man named Lazarus who laid at the gate of the rich man's door, full of sores and hungry, begging crumbs from the rich man's table. Even his dogs came to lick his sores. The rich man showed no pity on poor Lazarus, and scorn was Lazarus' lot. So God took pity on poor Lazarus and gave him peace. He sent his angels to carry poor Lazarus on into the bosom of Abraham. The rich man also died and was buried, and as he burned in hell, he was the beggar man Lazarus safe in the bosom of Abraham. Father, Father, send Lazarus to cool my parching tongue, 'cause I didn't mean all the misery I caused and all the bad things I have done. Have mercy. mercy on me, Father. Saint Lazarus took hold my tongue, cause I didn't mean all the misery I caused and all the bad things I have done. In your life you received all the good things in life, but Lazarus, beggar, received nothing but pain and Lazarus is comforted, and you are burning in the halls of flames, and there's no way for you to cleanse your deed, for God never knew. Lazarus, 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 cool my parching tongue, cause I didn't mean all the misery I caused and all the bad things I have done. Father, 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 send Lazarus to my house that he may warn them about the flames and what it's all about. Then Abraham said, they have Moses, let them hear his cry. For if they don't repent their evil ways, they will surely die. Lazarus, 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 cool my parching tongue, cause I didn't mean all the misery I caused and all the bad things I have done. Have mercy on me, Father.
I'm losing it, I know. I'm the slow. I should have seen it, they said it's fine. Thank you. And I know he watches. Thank you.